Hi, I'm Charlie, swordofsurvival.com. I'm doing an update post on the chamisa bush, or the better known as the four-winged salt bush. I'll give you a close-up view of it right here. I got one large bush behind me, if you can see in the background. And I'm going to show you another use of this besides a food source. This bush right here also contains what's known as saponins, which is soap. This plant here will lather up into a soapy solution, which is used has been used for ant bites. If you get a lot of ant bites and stuff like that, then you can use this to lather up a soap-like action, and then to wash that infected area with it. So I'm gonna reposition the camera over here to my little water source that I have, and we're gonna try to work up some lather of this so I can show you. Okay, hopefully y'all can see this. Basically, what you want to do is go ahead and grab you some of these chamisa leaves and strip them from the little twigs, so that you don't poke your hands while you're working up your lather. So just strip a whole bunch off. Put some of them in the water so they can soak just a little bit. You want to do this when the plants are green. When they're dry, they don't work. Okay, basically when they're nice and covered in water, you can get them in your hand. You can actually, if you got a sock or something, you can put this in a sock or something like that, and you can pulverize it with a rock or a stick or something, and it'll help too. But you can also take them, and once you get them in your hand, just grind them back and forth, twist them up in your hand. A lot of them will start falling out. Just keep grinding them up, adding some water, getting them juices flowing. Do is you're building up those saponins in the palm of your hand by extracting all the juices. Okay, let me get a little closer here so I can see it. Maybe kind of hard to see on the film, but I got a light soapy solution on my hands. Okay, it's real light soap. The saponins in this is not as strong as in the yucca, but it does produce a light soap. As you can see right there, it's kind of hard to see. But this produces a soap, and you just wash the infected area of the ant bites. It's supposed to help neutralize the ant bite. So you can see right here, I can see the camera. See the little soap. It's a little greenish color soap. But as you can tell, once you get it going, you have your soap solution right there. If you can see the white soap in my hands there. But basically just wash that over the area, infected area. Yeah, I gotta do my own camera work today, so bear with me. But anyway, another good use for the chamisa bush besides food. You can use it as a soap remedy for ant bites. It works up a good a lather, but not as strong as the yucca bush. But it does work. So this is CharlieSoilSurvival.com. Stay prepared, stay alive, and see you back soon.